Hey guys. How's everyone doing? Let me just set up the sound options here. I don't want the game to be overpowering. Oh, don't do this! Okay, we're okay. That's good for the game, I think. I can't wait to get there, Edgar, because that's what everyone says! But here I am. I decided to pull the trigger on contracts. We got it, let's do it. So I can say I did all of them. Enough of this amazing song. Sega, you are ahead of your time in this music. You know that? Do you know that, Sega? Daytona, USA was ahead of its time. God bless you guys. You're heroes. Anywho, let's play some Hitman. Hey, SD Cowboy, it's going pretty good. Oh, my cousin Bagros. Hey, Tytoon. Hey, Jordan. Hey, Perrin. Hey, Click. Hey, Lucas. Hi, Lucas. Hey, SD Cowboy. And everyone who I can't see because they're past my chat. Feel free to say hi again. Alright, I already played with all the settings. The best thing about these games is you can just tell them to be in full screen windowed mode, like, so easily. I think he's from a small island just southeast of Italy. Like, not Crete, but like another one, like a tiny one. We're gonna beat all of them. I thought about not playing this game. I thought about playing a little game called Rig and Roll Racing, but it was so overwhelming when I turned it on last night, I couldn't even handle it. I didn't play it today, I played it the last time. The game seemed pretty fun. I like the tiny guy race. The little guys, I don't know what they're called. They're called something? No, we're gonna do Rig and Roll next. J2 the P30. I know, Zara, I just go into the, like, INI file, and I just type it in. I type in, like, hey, be a window, and it does it. No, you know what I'm talking about, the little guys? Like, usually in games, the little race is annoying, because they're like, here I am! I'm the little guy! I'm a gnome, and I tinker! You know, and it's like, great. Or they're like, I'm a Taru Taru, and I'm cute! You know? But, like, when I clicked their race, I totally expected them to sound like that. And the guy was just like, everyone's an idiot but me. And I'm gonna be the smartest person ever. I was like, oh, man, that guy sounds awesome! So, I like him. Because he wasn't, like, the cute little guy. It was like, he just thought he had, like, a superiority complex. Which I both appreciated and related to. So I enjoyed him. Let's play Hitman Contracts. Build 174. This is new as of April 29th, 2004, at approximately 4:41:15 p.m. I don't know if that's Eastern time, that could be Estonian time, the Greater Estonian time. Because, Cubies, I like to play things sequentially. Okay? What do you know about sequentially, Cubies? Hate the champion. Estonia doesn't... they are timeless. Estonia doesn't have time. They've elected a Time Lord. And the Time Lord lets them know what time it is or isn't. Who am I to speak for the Estonian Time Lord? Cutscene! Let me know if the audio isn't right. Okay. It's already a lot more graphic than a lot of the game. I'm hoping that's me, and that the other guy wasn't me. But with this clone situation, you can really go anywhere. Oh, this was that dick from Hitman 1, who made all of us. The guy was a wicked jerk. Now, this isn't accurate. I actually mowed him down with a chain gun, if we recall correctly. Is that where he's from? Christoph, I forget. Are we talking? I can't hear a word. Oh my god, is there dialogue? Everyone, crank your speakers. I think there's dialogue. I'm an English major, Cubies. I'm from Romania! the year 2000! Everyone, turn your lights off. I can brighten your entire room right now. And what's up with this friggin' Hitman logo? And what's up with the way my character backs up? Look at that. Whoa, it's slippery in here. Look at my guy slide. Should we check out this body? Pick up car key. I'm taking your Stratus home, doctor. Screw you for cloning me. Okay, let's get out of here. I think this is a door. We got a new action thing on the bottom left, it looks like. How is the audio doing right now? Because I can't hear shit. In these games, you got to make speech the highest. And everything else just a little bit lower. And then I can turn the audio up in my headset. That's just how you play these games. Wait, let's try something. F5. Nope. Screw you, game. What is it about quick saving that you hate so much? Pick up 45 ACP. Can't carry any more of that ammo. I can drag him. Can I run yet? No, you can't run and drag yet. Alright. What is that? Pick up the CZ-2000. I have the CZ-2000. Ah, shit! You guys can hear my fucking fan? Damn it! I'm gonna move it, because I don't want to compromise the audio. Burb.
I love you too much to do that. Just shut the damn fan off completely. I'm not happy about doing that.
Okay, the fan's off. I've seen that. I think you have to, like, un-update to play Takistani Life, and I don't really care about doing that. Let's shoot this guy. The audio is so quiet. Maybe it's just my headset. Whoa, look how fast my bullets go! They go at, like, the speed of a bullet now! As opposed to before. When they went at the speed of like a half inflated volleyball. What was that? So I can't strip these guys. Can you guys hear the sounds or is it like real low? Okay. I'm gonna turn it up on my, because I turned it down a little bit. Wait, is the computer screwing with me again? Wait a minute. I'm sorry I have to do this in the middle of the cast. Why do you keep defaulting? Okay, I'm gonna be quieter, okay? No, right. 67, damn it. No, wait, 69. Okay, that's good. That way my audio won't hit the top end of audio spectrum. And then this game, we'll just bring it up a little, and everything should be okay. You're gonna have to turn your own speakers up now, but I shouldn't be overpowering the game anymore. Alright, am I gonna fail this mission because I've shot so many times? Well, look at this. Look at this situation. Bagel just discovered you can do this. Do you see what his legs are doing? Like, none of that is right. Look at this! Like, and you do this in other games, but this is, like, the most absurd I've ever seen you be able to do it. Well, that's good. Anywho, these are all my dead clones. Oh, I remember this area. Who's that? Oh, is this guy that won his teddy bear? The door is locked. Oh. The running animation is really bad. That guy's not helpful. Oh, what is all this? Lockpick. Binoculars. Yep. That's a fetus. Okay. That's enough of that. You can hear the audio, right? That's not a penis. That was a, that was a belly button. What's going on here? It's very quiet. I think the game's running soft. Alright. Is that better? I don't understand why I have so many issues with this game's audio. This is... Damn it. What is this menu system here? Look at that. That's me. I can't seem to release me. Is that better? It's mostly just a lot of noise going on right now in the game. Who's that? The fuck? I heard this game was darker than the last games. Hi. Hi. Can you stop that? It's weird what you're doing. Can we disable him? What is this? A syringe will physically debilitate a target. I'm gonna syringe you. You talking? Oh yeah, syringed! What's up? Stop fucking cutting my clone up. Yeah, take his clothes off! Hint, SWATs will attack anyone who's armed. No, put those away, you fool. Alright. Well, now I'm not wearing pants, so this is already better than before. Look how I look. If this is the creepiest thing right here. The fact that you can move like- Who are you? What is my objective? What is this? Why did Hitman get all weird on us? I'm in a labyrinth. Why is every game a labyrinth? The door is locked. The labyrinth has shrunk. I always take their clothes off if given the option, but you can never take the lady's clothes off. Oh, no! That's the worst! Oh, wait, where are we right now? Tunisia? Romania? Wait, am I armed if they don't see me wearing anything that has guns on it? Take all the ammo even though you don't need it. What are you... Get out of here. You can save your game. Already did it. Why don't you make a quick save, jerk? I was like, oh no, I'm trapped! Who the hell is this guy? Look at that guy! Am I gonna have to syringe him? No! Oh, where's my syringe? Alright. Take us close, take us close, take us close, take us close. What's that thing on the bottom right? The red thing hopping up and down all day. What is that about? Drop. What did you just do? What? Why are you doing this to me? Oh, I'm still okay. See ya! Whoa! I'm outta here! Okay, enough. Assholes. I want my syringe back! The syringe was sick! Open this door! Do what you're told! I want to take that guard's clothes off so I can slip out under the disguise of guard. Oh, fuck.
I don't remember patience being up here.
Can I save again? Is there limited saves? Delete save games. Oh, that's still going to be a thing, isn't it?
Let's just overwrite the same one.
Take school up. Quick. Go. I don't care if they're watching. The SWAT uniform provides excellent armor. Yo, can I just run? Oh, hey, how you doing? What am I trying to leave? What's my objective?
Escape. The sanitarium has been surrounded by SWAT police. Either shoot your way out or see if you can escape undetected. Check your map for exit points.
I'm gonna look for exit points in the map, guys.
What the fuck? Look, they killed those two guys. Hey, what's up?
Can I just walk out the front door? Is this, like, okay? I just escaped! You guys are friggin' dumb. Come on, the car is clearly on if the lights are flashing. Can't leave. SWAT's nearby. Oh. Oh, the guy's car right here. Can I just get in that guy's car right now? This guy needs to shut up. Escape! Press E to escape! Oh my god! Did you have to do all that to leave? For achieving Silent Assassin rating, you have been awarded a bonus weapon.
Woohoo! We did it! That was so hard. It's like, what? I just, like, took the guy's clothes and walked out the front door. Okay. Sure, Gabe. And then my guy, like, ran over a dude at the end. That was from that time I had to syringe the guy.
They're gonna show this scene at the beginning of every level.
What's going on? I thought I was in a car. I thought I was driving a stolen car through Romania. I'm sorry. I was actually just passed out on the floor.
Yeah, there's zero reason to hit that guy!
Are we gonna have to silent assassin every level in this game? Probably.
Gross! Hey, boy, the milkman. Why is it smoking up? I imagine this is what PCP is like. That's just how I picture PCP. Not PSP. It's a portable system. What? That's not very silent assassin-y of me. Okay. I am lost. All I know is that I need to take this man's clothes off. That's all I ever know. The answer always begins and ends with taking men's clothes off. That is the world of Hitman. He has worn everyone's clothes. Butchers don't carry guns. Shut the fuck up, Hint. And that's like, plumbers don't wear ties. But what? What? The Meat King presents the Not Guilty Fetish Party. It's like, I want to make fun of it, but it's already making fun of itself, the game. The game couldn't have been taking this seriously, right? The Meat King presents. How many fetish parties do you go to? Now that I say that, that sounds absurd. But how many? I wouldn't imagine that a fetish party hired someone to create like a 12-foot by 8-foot banner to hang on the side of a building. Like, they hired, like, an event coordinator for their not-guilty fetish party. What is going on here? Hi! What are they doing? Me too! Me too! I'm helping. I'm helping them, look. Before, they were just kissing. I'm helping. Okay. Got it. Good job, Bagel. Are these doors anything? Map it up! The map is obscure to me. Hey, Shaxus! Oh, there's a light on this. That means you need to look over here. Nope, the game's trolling me. Oh no, it's the nude one! How did he wake up? I'm gonna have to restart the whole level. Look at him. I thought I killed him. Where is he going? Oh, nuts.
Oh man. I wasn't expecting this from the bondage party.
Look at her! Look what she is wearing! Are you kidding me? I wonder if one of her fetishes is having men's blood sprayed on her. I hope so. Okay. Well, that wasn't a very good start to the mission, was it? Now, what the fuck? Is he not dead? How do I make sure this man doesn't wake up? I can't syringe him. Let's just go quick. And maybe him ratting me out doesn't... No, he got up! He got up last time! He rose from the dead!
Butchers don't carry guns,
procedura.
You know procedure! I now feel your flesh. Ew, what? He's gonna find a lot of stuff on me. Look at how he just starts shooting me! I'm hooking you! I'm gonna hook the shit out of you! Get- You're going to Hooktown! Ah! I got a new weapon, it's a hook! What's that about? You don't even know me. Hooking you. The beginning of this level has started off poorly. You know procedure. Now I feel your flesh. You know what I miss immediately? Diana. What a classy girl she was. Oh god, what button's inventory? Drop it. Is the syringe okay? Is the fiber wire okay? Drop. Drop it! Oh, okay. Casual. I got it.
Whatever, I'll drop them.
Okay. One more time. I'm sure it's okay for a meat man to have a syringe. It's a flavor injector! And the fiber wire is how you cut the meat. God, I can't wait to see this fetish party.
Cunoști procedura. Acum îți simt carne.
Carne means flesh. Got it. Oh, it's so bright, Jesus. That lighting. Guards found fiber wire.
Foarte frumos.
Okay, sound cool. That sounds good. Alright, well, now's as good a time as any to save, because I'm lazy. Good. Let's go to point A. Oh, my cousin Bagros! Oh, why does he have to come to America? That was a plotline to one of my favorite episodes of Full House. What am I doing in here? What the fuck is that gun? Are you kidding me, this gun right now? Well... I need to know what happens. Yo. If someone picked up a sniper rifle next to me, I would play it cool. I'm also horrible with the sniper rifle, as we've already established in previous games. Sup. Alright. I love Full House, man. So you can just run past people. A fantastic upgrade. And the bullets travel at accurate bullet speeds. Unfortunately, running's a little weird, but... whatever. It's okay. So in point A, there's a gun. Who am I? Am I that guy? I guess I am. Butchers don't carry sniper rifles. Hey, Onyx Mind! Hey, everyone. Yeah, I'm so upset you guys banned me from Wikipedia. Okay, I had a good thing going there, and I let something slip one time, and then everyone took away all my comments. I gotta find a new IP address. I'm gonna hide it. What is going on? What is the point of this? Is there any... Oh, they still do that thing. I am awful at manipulating the map right now. I hope that naked guy doesn't wake up anytime soon. I'm gonna be in trouble if he does. Okay. This game just handles weird. What is this?
I found the girl.
Can you get her out?
Yes, Diane!
Enough for a positive ID.
Was it Sturrock?
His brother. But I assume the mission hasn't changed.
You assume correctly as usual. Carry on, 47.
I don't know, Cubies. And I just want to say, I think it's kind of lame that the game is just trying to be creepy. Like, hey, for the next Hitman game, what if we just made it fucked up? But I don't know. Pick up murder proof. What the fuck is the murder proof? Like, her arm? What? That- I just found a suspicious bald person! Guards are now looking for a suspicious bald person. Here's someone! Look at this guy! He's a little suspicious! This is just like Diablo. One. In fact, what I'm doing right now is exactly like Diablo 1. Do I kill him? Syringe him. Is he in his undies? Alright, if I syringe him, no one is upset. Get him! Oh, this is the battle! This is it! No, don't take any more hits! Yeah! Suck it, buddy! Take your clothes off. Oh, you can't. They probably wouldn't fit me anyway. Pick up the meat cleaver. I don't know. Alright, I took a couple bad hits there. I'm guessing the bar on the left is my health. Why? What'd they have against this girl? Why is this game so weird? Like, who thought this was a good idea? Oh, assassinate the meat king. Ah, now here I am wasting a fucking thing on him. I gotta assassinate him. Well, I'm gonna ironically assassinate him with his own weapon. Is it complete yet? Now is it complete?
Hello, 47. Diana from the agency here. We've been contacted by a Romanian...
Assassinate the lawyer.
...given the complicated nature of his...
Just get him. All right. Okay, it was an arm. Damn it, I don't have a gun. I gotta reload. This is going bad now. Can I put him into this machine? Is that something you're allowed to do? Somehow I doubt it. Yeah, I want to play Blood Money, but if I don't play this game, I'll be upset with myself. Okay, so wait. Oh, I'm still on the first floor. Right? Hey, sup, guys. How you doing? Yeah, what's up? I'll just go the same way I went last time. It's just so weird! Derail meat hook. What does that do? Does he have to go fix it and then I can take the sniper rifle? Oh no, the meat hook has been derailed! I don't know what I'm doing. Whatever, I don't know what's going. Where am I? Just forget it. It's ridiculous. This guy's stuff carries over into Blood Money? Good, necessary. Did this come out, like, just after they made the movie Saw? Because that's what it seems like. Where's the meat captain? Where's Captain Meatman? There he is. 101 dead meat. F1 is first person mode! That is nuts. First person mode is crazy. Alright, get the meat hook out. Ooh, fiber. No. I want to be ironic. Gotcha! Yeah, what's up? Oh, yeah, you like that, huh? Yeah, you're dead now. I think. I can't tell, you're still making noise. Not completed. At least they got the butt jiggle. Alright, is this not the guy? I'm just gonna fiber wire him, because that's insta-death. You can't argue with fiber wire. What is that?
Hello, 40.
Is that not him or what? Yeah, I finished him. That isn't him. Farge. Leave. Alright, we gotta be quick about this then, before this guy aggros. Go, go, go. Yeah, shit's fucked. Got it. Okay. Now I have to kill two guys. Who are they? I'm looking for the Meat King. Oh, I guess the Meat King wouldn't be up there.
We've been contacted by a Romanian.
Rescue the client's daughter. Given the, yeah, she's dead. And I gotta kill Devil Man. And then I guess gotta leave. Okay, well, whatever. Oh, fuck, they're looking for me. Okay. What does the derail meat hook do? I need a guard's outfit. I'm sick of being... Okay. Enough, game. I got it. They're alarmed. Oh, I thought maybe they were just riding that wave. The creepy wave. Well, let's just keep going to the exclamation points. Yeah, they can't tell if I'm bald if I'm wearing a goddamn hat. What the fuck is that animal? Is that a horse? Why are they eating horse? Okay! Yup! There you go. Alright. Fair enough. I need to get into that room. Okay. I don't know what you're doing. I don't know what this is. What is that? Oh my god, the zoom in on this is absurd. It's like, do you want to be zoomed in all the way or none of the way? Well, there's that. Oh wait, F1 for first person. There you go, guys. There you go. You're welcome. Nearby guards are alarmed. This whole place is alarming. Oh! Guard outfit! Guard outfit! Yeah, slide up against that stuff, man. What was that? Change clothes. Oh, who am I now? A guest is waiting for an opium pipe. Why are you telling me about the guest in the opium pipe right now? Bagel! Get the opium pipe! What? What am I doing? I'm outside! Oh, this is the exit. Who's that guy? What? Where am I? I've exposed my baldness. Yeah, that's not good. I have a lot of questions now. Oh man, I'm getting so many knives. Just holding on to all the butcher knives I can find. Come on, take that knife too. I need to know where the opium is, ASAP. I got a guy waiting. Oh, fuck. Oh, wait, that's him! Is that the guy?
Hello, 47.
No. Wait, yes.
Hello, no. 47.
Yeah, no, that's definitely him. Are people scared of me? Or are they just scared in general? Why is everyone just running? This is the worst fucking orgy I've ever seen. Is this what all orgies are like? Just random back and forth sprinting? Why? Who? Are we just frightened in general? Or are we literally frightened of my presence? I've lost. Oh, there he is. Why are we doing this? Oh, I got the opium pipe. Serendipitously, I found the opium pipe. What are they doing? They fell asleep? Oh my goodness, you can see something. We shouldn't look at that. That's not appropriate. Who needs the opium? God, everything's fucking blinking and moving. What is this? Does he need the opium? What's going on? Who's that guy? Oh, now he shoots me. What was I doing? I got a fucking opium pipe. Chill out. Alright, everything got boned when I changed my clothes. No, put the meat man uniform back on. Hey, Trek Alone! In the meat man uniform, no one knows you're bald. But how do I make it so they don't look for a bald guy? I don't want to kill the guy at the start of the level. Uh-oh, peeking! And hey, you can look around now, that's cool. Excellent addition, game. Take the knife. Take all the knives. Take more knives. So is it cool that the... Hi. What am I doing that's so wrong? Oh, fuck. It's okay. Oh, my God. This isn't good. That's probably... They probably saw me do that. I'm gonna get caught for that one. Well, what do I do now? Who needs the opium? Ah, here's an opium pipe. I'm just a meat man running around with an opium pipe. I can't take his clothes.
Hello, 47.
Shut up, Diana! Oh, what the hell is the naked guy? Damn it, this is all going to shit real fast right now. Things have not been working out well. Look, I got caught because of... Oh, fuck. Now there's a dead girl. Damn it. Everything's going badly. Just meat hook. Just meat hooks. Meat hook. I'm just gonna meat hook my frustrations out. Yeah, fuck you. Meat hook. You're going to meat hook town. Nope, meat hooking. Is there something I could have done at the start of the level that made that guy not be a jerk to me? And rat me out to everyone? Yeah, I'm meat hooking you. Yeah, you know what though? This is the only place that it's not awkward to be nude. So that actually worked out well for him. Like if he was at the bank, it would be a little weird. Like right now in the middle of the sex orgy? It's all good. I bet this guy wants the opium pipe. That's just my guess. I don't care if I can pick up your Uzis. I got a meat hook. Alright, well clearly I need to restart. And I don't even know what level to restart at. Oh my goodness! Fuck you, naked man. Get back here. I got frustrations with you. I'm gonna meat hook ya. Look at him. Look at that guy spray wildly. Meanwhile. Alright, this... I don't even know where to begin. What's back here? Where am I at this point? I'm at the fucking start. What do I do with this guy that makes it so he doesn't rat me out? Because he's being a real jerk. No, damn it, you guys. I don't want to kill him. I need to not kill him to get Silent Assassin. Close the truck door. You can't. You cannot close the truck door. Rivetude, shut your goddamn mouth. You think I have time for this right now? Think I have time for this? Okay? I gotta kill the Meat King. I don't even...
Zona privată, domnule. Mergeți înapoi.
You go back. So I have to take the...
Păi tu n-auzi? Care-te!
I am literally leaving. Oh, shit. Alternate way. Hey, what's up, buddy? You're going to Syringe Town. Yeah, fuck you, Syringe. Sup? No. Take his clothes off. Now no one will know I'm bald. Look at me.
Cunoști procedura. Acum îți simt carne.
From that far away, you're gonna do that? He's sprinting at me. That was all a ruse! You were just playing games with me! Alright. No, damn it, wrong save. Just restart the whole fucking mission, because everything is shit right now. The blinking red light closes the truck. Oh, how? Who would know that? Who would know that? Polio. Guards will not let you in without a disguise. Shut up, game. Like, I don't know that. Alright, I just need to wait for this guy to go pee. Don't fucking talk to me. I don't want to go to your sex orgy yet. You stay right where you are. Hey, Sordo TV. How you doing? Oh, there he goes. He's going to the P-Town. He doesn't know I'm going to Syringe Town. The Not Guilty Flesh Party. Is it creepy that I'm creeping? Oh, look how fast you creep! Oh, shit, you creep so fast. Awkwardly, but fast. Yeah, fuck you. No one sees this. Put that away. No, don't take those out. It's the opposite of anything you should do.
Hello.
I wonder if this is an okay to do this. Okay way to do this. Like, that guy's gonna wake up and then they're gonna be looking for me. But maybe I got time. There's a weapon found! Oh, right. The weapons. Yeah, I kind of fucked up there, didn't I? Whatever! Meat King, I'm coming to get you! Fucking flesh party, what's up? Woo! Fucking flesh party! Alright, flesh party! Woo! Fucking trash, what's up? Flesh party! Alright, I don't... You know what? I think I'm just gonna take this dude's clothes. It's just that much easier. I'm just taking his clothes off. I'm gonna drop the guns. I'm not gonna syringe the dude, even though that's an option. I just don't like being on a time restraint. You know what I'm saying? Alright. Don't know why I brought those weapons. No, put the syringe away. Get out of here. Fucking meat man. Alright, first thing we're doing is taking the girl's arm. That's right off the bat. Hello. Kunos was just... Zub, zub, zub. Flash party. Flash party. Yeah, we don't have bullet time in this game, unfortunately. Flash party. What does derail the meat hook do? And why would that even be a button? Like, I see no response from pressing it. I don't know what that does. I don't know what's going on. You know? Is that a certain moment I have to press it? Who knows? I closed the truck hard. I now have to find the lady. Okay, the meat guy is leaving. Where is he? Okay, he's in his room. Okay, he's saying stuff. He's not coming back, is he? Oh, God, he's coming back! God, fuck, that is terrifying! How did he know? It was probably because I was running. Damn it, now we're caught in this little loop again. I didn't save, because I didn't think I had to. And now I gotta do the whole thing over again. And the DPI on the mouse is way too high for how small the menu is. Ugh, crap. I'm gonna leave my guns in here with him. Oh, no, wait, you need that meat hook. The meat hook's the one thing you are allowed to have. This game is better than the last two so far, I gotta say, in terms of mechanics. No, not the meat hook! Blood Money, I hear, is like an actual legitimate game. The first one of this game was just horrible. It was like the worst game I've ever played. The second game was like, okay, that was an average game. Let's see where this one takes us. It's a little wonky on this part, but we'll see. Hello, sir. Yeah, everyone says it's real good. Hey, Chemina Gaga! Hey, Ada! Yeah, everyone says it's good. I'm gonna go try to take this guy's meat stuff, and I'm gonna save before. Can I just go this way? Instead of running around that room like a jerk? Yeah, this is a total shortcut. No, save now. Before that guy is a jerk to you. Overwrite the saves, because you probably only have like 50 saves. Ah, you went the wrong way, you nutbag. Okay. OCD about this map right now. Alright, come on, meat man, get out of there. Creepin'. Alright.
Oh my god,
Pick up her arm. There's nothing else I need in here, right? Take record was not an option. And away we go! Alright, I think we're done up here. You Skyray Fox up! Welcome to Bagel Plays Hitman 3! Hitman Contracts. On Hitman Month! Is that just how you enter every room? You're a jerk. Why does everyone have a ponytail? It's like only creepy people have ponytails. You know who has a ponytail? The kind of guy that goes to a flesh orgy. That's who has a ponytail.
Zona privata, domnule.
The fuck's in there? Okay. Oh! Get the costume! Get the opium pipe! I go in the room. But, oh. Wait, last time she was just making that face and that dude wasn't there, right? So where's the costume at? This place is a labyrinth. Okay. Immediately found it. Oh yeah, guys, if you're not following the channel right now, that's it. I'm gonna put the channel into followers only mode. Until you stop being jerks. And then no one can talk except my friends. No, I'm kidding, I'm not doing that. I'd have nothing to talk about. There is! You can be in followers only mode. If you were a douche. I want to talk to my enemies as well. I need to know what they're saying. So it's a lot different when everyone's not freaking the fuck out. I have the opium pipe. Alright, now I'm going to try to go upstairs. I think this might be the trigger. I don't know about raiding other channels and how that would play into it. I don't remember how I got upstairs. Yeah, this just seems like the right way. What's in here? Oh, that's my exit anyway. Fair enough. Not very subtle. Okay. Oh. How old is he? I have an opium pipe. I've never smoked opium in my life. But I've always wondered, I wonder what opium's like, you know? Other than extremely ridiculous. Yeah, I really like Cervatus too, and I'm not just saying that because it's convenient. He's really good. Like, a lot of Minecraft streamers are really boring. He changed my view on how to stream Minecraft by never stop talking. I went the wrong way. This map is confusing. Okay, I have the opium. Can I go in? I don't know what that means, so I'm gonna save and try to walk around you. God. I'm just bringing the opium. No! I'm gonna see what's over here. And I'm gonna syringe you if you don't let me. I got an opium and a syringe. I'm the life of the party. Okay. Oh yeah, there's stuff over here. There's a target over here. So I need a guard's clothes, perhaps. Perhaps I just have to kill the other guy first. Who needs the opium? Oh, maybe the dude I gotta kill needs the opium. Oh, that's... This is actually what I like, too. That's ironic. Alright, it's almost like a spoiler alert, I feel like. Look at him. Hi. He's just jamming. He doesn't give a shit. Fucking Meat King. He's stoned out of his mind right now. I know, I play like a trucking game. Hypocrite. Alright. So clearly, this isn't how we do this. But let's go see if we can find the other dude. Oh, there he is. He's to my left. Sup. Don't worry, he's carrying a bunch of opium around. I'll tell you what. If you went to any party just walking around with opium, I bet people would try to stop you. Be like, hey, can I have some? No! This opium is for the Meat King. What am I doing? Wait, why is this a guy? What's he holding? Is that Tron? What is that? Why is he a thing? What is that? What do you have that I need? What is that? Can I poison the food? Oh my goodness, he put it down. Can I interact? I want that. What is this? I want it. What are you doing? Give me this. I don't know. I can't seem to do anything. Oh, now he put that down. I can take the meat cleaver, but I don't... I don't know if I have poison. What's he doing?
Hey, check out this. Bugatteria is on intensive.
What?
Move.
Sorry.
No, sorry. Go. I prepare meal for Sturok. No time to chat. Dispatch.
Hey, Tris. Oh, that was alarming when the waiter picked up the chicken. I'm the most dangerous waiter. I'm gonna kill you for talking about me. God, I'm glad he still flails around like a jerk in this game. Darn it, darn it, darn it, darn it, darn it. I gotta get the meat outfit back. Am I supposed to use the opium? The apium? Am I supposed to give him the opium or the meat? Now I'm confused. Who needs the opium? Some guy was like demanding opium earlier. Oh, sorry guys, I'm coming into your kitchen. Like, get out of here. Is it cool that I have the opium? Friend. Can I just fucking... Only one op... Uh-oh. Why did you come in here? Damn it! It's like only one opium waiter is allowed in here at a time. It's awkward when there's two opium waiters. What am I supposed to do? Where's the poison at? That was stupid. I hate that opium waiter. He's always blowing up my spot. Alright, is the this guy needs to... I'll wait for you, okay? You go first. Stop thinking about things. Just deliver your opium. Come on. You think this is a friggin' joke? Are you going in or? You're getting meat hooked. Yeah, you died because of the questions you had to ask. So, oh crap, I'm not allowed out here. Jabba Joe. So, fuck. Do I deliver the opium? That one world, I deliver the opium, which apparently is illegal, since there's only one opium waiter friggin' allowed at a time. I'm just gonna try to meet it up. Do I have poison? Syringe. Nothing says poison. Alright. I've dropped the opium. Okay? Where's Captain Meatman? Fucking got the chicken I can't look at. Okay. How you doing? There may only be four butchers at a time. You're suspicious. Alright. Prepare this chicken for me, sir. You hide weapons in the food! Like what? Fuck. Whoever designed this mission was just so mean. And you should do that. I think Gemini has a Twitter page too.
Hey, you! Take this meal to Sturok!
Okay.
Where would he like it served?
Stupid English. Upstairs. In the room. Go, go, go!
Go, 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 now, go! A stupid English. With what? The sniper? I'm saving at this point. Alright, I'm gonna go outside and get my gun. Is that cool with everyone if I go outside with the meat? 722p is the pinnacle. Hey guys, just running around with my meat. Meat King party, you know. Fucking Meat King. Is it like upstairs in his room? How do I leave this place? Oh, god damn it. How did I get in here? I think I went this way and then I took a right. Is this the exit? Sup? Well, this is actually the answer. I did not think this- Oh, no! Don't tell me I left the guns with the dude! Ah, fuck! Alright. Oh, good. Okay. Now. Oh, fuck. I don't think that's the right gun. I gotta go back in. Don't wake up, sir. You stay right where you are. Now, how do I... Place Silver Baller S in the meat. That is the dumbest thing I've ever seen. Alright. The Not Guilty Fetish Party!
Cunoști procedura. Acum îți simt carne.
You will only find the chicken and a syringe. And fiber wire. And a meat hook. And a butcher knife. But nothing dangerous. Okay. I toss it on the fucking gravel. On the pavement. So, whoa. Who's this dude? Oh. Not you. Where's this guy want his meat at? In his room? Why are we running? Why are we doing that? You're scaring me. Yeah, I know. Do you want your meal now? Hi. Hello. I need to kill you. He's a liar. I need to kill you, sir. The site? Yeah, go for it, Mortifrem. I've never played a Mech Warrior game. Yeah, the whole game's kind of weird. Oh, look at the lights. I just want to give you my meat. Oh, God, he's getting down. Wait, where's he going? Wait, where'd he go? He's leaving. When do I give him the meat? Oh, this is the fat guy wants the fuck balls. Okay. Well, wait. Should that be like the last step I do? I'm gonna kill him right here. This is where he dies. Saving. Oh my god. This could not have gone worse. Shit. Did anyone see me? Your cover's been blown. This might be a bad idea. He has a VIP card, but I don't think I need it. I think my ticket is the meat, and I think that worked. So before anyone asks too many questions, let's go deliver my meat. Ah, fuck. Silent fucking assassin, sup. But this meat is just getting wet, it's getting cold. It's a haggard looking piece of meat. It's not good, this meat. Alright, it's this dingus here. I have meat! I know I just saved, I'm sorry.
Zona privata, domnule.
I have meat! Oh god, I gotta get the VIP card off the dead dude. I don't even know where the dead... Okay, I do know where he is. What is this? Stop freaking out. Is it cool if I just take this off of him? Alright. Yeah, he's looking at him too. We're all looking at him. Is that okay? What does that look? Why is he looking at me like that? No, get the meat! Well, I've already got the gun. Now the chicken has been on the dead guy's butt. Hey, Chuck! Why are they calling the police to the meat orgy? That doesn't seem like they'd want to attract police attention. Although, this was probably sanctioned. I don't know where we are. Is this Romania? Is this what flies in Romania? Meat parties? Hey, Ada. Alright, I now have... He's not even here. I go all the way... No! That's not what we want! I go all the way through the effort, and there's nobody here. Yo, we good? Maybe once you get the card, he leaves. I could go up there. But I kind of like just running around with meat. What are you...
I'm so tuckered out. This meat party is tiring.
Alright, I gotta kill that dude in there. Oh, right here. This is my shot. Boom. Kill him, get out. Done. GG. Dropping a lot of saves. Wondering if there's a limit. Ass! I did not expect that. Okay. Oh, are those girls gonna freak out when I kill them? Ugh. Probably. What does this button do? I have your meat.
Come on, let's have our bed. Ah, you lovely, lovely bed.
Okay. Wait, does he have something on his body? Wait, give me the chicken back. That chicken's my ticket to freedom. Is that guy dead? What is that guy? Forever saving. Oh, okay. Well, I'm jumping. Exit the meat compound. Yeah! Micro Uzis! Ugh! Ugh! Micro Uzi! Micro Uzi! It's my favorite kind of Uzi. Because they're teeny. Micro Uzis, yes. Yes, Micro Uzis. Everything went better than expected at the meat orgy. Good job, everyone. We did it. Meat orgy. Micro Uzis. Stealth! Full! Boop, 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 boop. Longest 14 minutes and 46 seconds of my life. And look, 7 saves. That's the limit, remember. But Bear, this is Hitman Contracts. No, I don't have it lined up. Never mind. What was that? I love the high-res quality of these FMVs. Looking real nice. Not blurry at all. Looking really good. It's the stream making them look bad. Look at that translucency effect. Look at that. It's not too dark. It's fine. Why is my guy always fucking asleep? Oh, this is Penumbra. Who's that? That's a Russian, I can tell from the hat. Just from the silhouette, that guy's Russian. Or that's Diana. That might be Diana. I have never seen her. She might be Russian. Yeah, that's Russian. That's Russian.
It's Russian. Yeah. Folks is probably off the plane already. Gotta be quick.
That was so funny when he said it, too. I did not know that was going to happen. Yeah, that's Russian, all right. Yeah, that's Russian. We're going to play a game from now on called Is It Russian? Yep, that's a Russian. Objective status updated. Assassinate Fabian Fox. I remember Mr. Fox.
Coincidence taking place in Siberia.
I remember Fabian Fox. Commander Sergei Jarkov. Who named these people? Fox and Jarkov? Come on, game. Come on. Destroy the dirty bomb.
There's no margin of error on this one, and our client is not accustomed.
Oh no! I hate this level! Ew! No! Don't be that level with the submarine!
Our man on the base will answer to
no! No, no, no! This level's horrible!
Like a straightforward mission, but
shut up, Diana. No one cares about your bullshit. Sorry, Diana just gets me so riled up when she starts talking. I want to go this way. There's a whole world over here. Look at the snow effect. That's how you can tell it's Russia. Sergey. Is that how I say it? Sergey? Sergey? Oh, I'm sorry! Do I not look like a Russian person? Oh, I'm sorry. Why don't you go mind your own business? I'm trying to kill Jarkov. I'm just gonna run up and friggin'... You're going to Syringe Town right now. Or I'm gonna mess up and we're gonna restart and we're gonna do this dance until we get it right. Get out the syringe. So you're going to... No. It's overkill. I don't think he was... Your cover has been blown! I think if they blow my cover, I have to reload. I think that's what it involves. Hey, Trekalone.
But Bagel, you're running at him full sprint. Of course your cover's blown. I'm sorry.
Come on, go faster. Come on, get him. This is so suspicious. Hurry up. No! Alright. Full sprint. Duck closer. Get out the syringe. No, the syringe. Full sprint. Walk, walk, walk. A little sprint walk. Your cover's been blown. I can't have them blow my cover. Let's go a different way. That guy's not our target. That guy's not our target. Our target's over here. Oh, is my shadow blowing my cover? Are you for real? The game has shadow technology? What's over here? What's in this thing? Look at that shadow! It's dark as the night! My god, that is an opaque shadow. Oh man, I'm in a world of mystery over here. What is all this? No, there's no shooting. Ah, Bagel plays the classics. It'd be funny if he just made a crude message right now. Attention, everyone! I'm sexy! And, like, runs away. Hee! They'll never catch me! I'm the hitman! I don't think he would do that. Whoa! Did I trip? Is there tripping in this game? I'm sorry, is this Super Smash Bros. Brawl? I think that guy just tripped. Konami. I say it as Konami. Who's that guy? Is he going to Syringe City? Oh, I know. I have a new candidate for Syringe City. It's this jerk. Yeah, yeah, syringed! What's up? I don't know what I'm now doing yoga. At this point, yeah, alright, just act it out. Acting it out is just as good as doing it. Don't do that. Put those away. Take his clothes off. Get him nice and naked. He'll freeze to death. Nature will be his death. What is he looking at? I don't know what that is. This end is the part that shoots. Alright, stop crouching. You look like a freak. Safe. The Jarkov bomb. Shut the lights. I can shut the lights off. That's fun. Wait, can I? No. Kind of like to keep him in the chair. Oh, God, he's making sounds. Can I lock him in? No, lock door isn't an option. Gerlukovich. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Why are you mad? Why are you mad, bro? I can run backward almost as fast as you can run forward, buddy. How would you go in this door here? Yeah. No, you're not. Don't fucking leave. Damn it. I'm out of syringes. I get one per level. I'm gonna shoot you and reload. But in this world, you're gonna be dead. Are you happy about that? And not only are you gonna be dead, you're gonna be nude. I don't care about your dignity. There you go. Now people are gonna have questions about what you were doing. Why'd that guy get so upset at me? Like, what did I do that was so suspicious? I'm not holding nothing. I've been able to run past everyone else. Yeah, chill out. No, don't look at me. Don't look at me. You look at the pipe. Your job is with the pipe. You have no quarrel with me. Just fix your dang pipe. Okay, good. My weapon's holstered like it's nobody's business. I got it so holstered right now. Look at him climbing like a boss. Don't know where I'm climbing to. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. I'm in the room with the big boxes. Good. Hey, a sniper rifle. Now is it gonna be suspicious if I take the sniper rifle? Well, what I just said in that sentence wasn't exactly words. I apologize for my incoherency. Like, is it all good? Like, look, I'm offhanding it, okay? Like, let's not be too crazy. I mean, the weapon was in the building in the first place. Like, we're not supposed to not use the weapons that are given to us. Fucking, we're part of, like, the Russian army or something. Hello? Friend. Comrade. Yeah, okay, I don't know what you're pointing at. Thank you, though. So, what was that? Oh, God, was that the electricity we're talking about? Hola, Latfus! Bagros is being a jerk. Probably hitting on my fiance. Fucking Bagros. Bagel does not have a fiance. That was a reference to a show. Where am I going? How do I get into you? Fucking snowy out. What is this? Friggin' Siberia? What am I doing? Like, where's my objective right now? Can I ride? Oh, can I ride this? Oh! Choo-choo! Choo-choo! This is going quite slow. This is awkward. It's incredibly awkward. Why am I riding this? Why? I missed the chicken from the last episode. That was fun. We now refer to each mission as episodes. Look at that lighting effect. Look at it. Absorb the lighting effect right now. Look at the lighting. Just the shadow. Just dancing off the pillars. Look at that. Yeah, look at that. Look at that dynamic lighting. Are you kidding me? 2004 right here. Okay? Look at how the light and the grate works. Do you see that? Do you see the double shadow from the grate? That makes sense. That's what it should do. They nailed it in 2004. Nailed it. Why the hell did I just ride this? I could have ran here a million times faster. Did I need to, was I supposed to bring, like, an oil crate with me? Oh, whoa, wait a minute. Now we're getting into some stuff. There's a guy here, and then there's another whole thing. What's my mission? Assassinate Fabian Fux. What's he say? The youngest of the Fux brothers has been sent to purchase a dirty bomb. Okay. Well, this level's nothing like the other level that I remember. What's up there? What is this thing? What is that? What is this? No, run. I was just gonna say no, running isn't suspicious. And then I got shot at, possibly from running. Damn it, I'm all the way back here. Fred Fux. I think it was just because I, like, ran into him physically.
Dezugezegazga!
I don't know what's going on right now. Like, I don't know anything. Who's that guy? Oh, that's Mr. Fox! Oh, okay. Can I go in here? Is this good, friend? Comrade? Maybe I should shoot him from outside. There's probably like 20 ways to do this. Can I just take the shot? Woohoo! Your cover has been blown. Fred Fox. No, wait, it's not Fred, it's like Frank. Do I still have my silenced pistol? Oh, I got like 3 silenced pistols. Wait, I know, I got it, thank you. Fabian Fox. Alright. Let's get creative with this kill. Let's go talk to him first. Let's get to know the guy before we kill him. Hello? Okay, we don't want to get to know each other. Is that guy gonna see me if I just shoot him? Like, what's this guy's deal right now? Is he okay? Oh, what is this? What are you doing with that fire poker? What's in here? Oh, I bet he has to go pee at some point. And that's when I strike. Oh, I also didn't notice that guard. What is he doing? Could he be more boring right now? And why is the snow inside the building? And another thing. Ew, did you just wipe your nose on your jacket? What are you doing? I'm gonna go... What is that flag? Is that the Russian flag? Is that what the Russian flag looks like? What is that? What are we all doing? Can I poison the chicken stew? Wait, what was the... Look at the smoke. Look at it. Before I get kicked out of the kitchen. No, okay. Well, why? Oh. Oh, well, we're solving a puzzle now. What am I... Did I just poison something? No! What are you doing? Oh god, that's so suspicious. Oh god, that is the most suspicious thing in the world. Why? Where does the grocery crate come into all this? What's going on? I wanted the soup! Yo, serve this man some soup! Oh, where's he going? What is he doing right now? Are we serving soup or are we fucking not serving soup? I need to get this guy to the... This is taking... That's not how you serve soup. He's confused about how to serve soup. This isn't difficult. You did that wrong. Are you so cheap you don't have a ladle? Are you kidding me right now? Get over yourself. Hey, Lugburs. No, I'm not waiting in the bathroom. I'm watching this whole thing play out. I want to see his face the second he's about to go poop himself. Let's get a good look.
Borscht? Must unbedingt dieser gottverdammte Borscht sein.
Borscht? There he goes. Let's look for the expression. Alright. What's he doing? Okay. Oh, I think he's done. Hi! Hello! There it is! That's it! That's it! To the bathroom! And now I watch. coming. It is not this guy's day. I wish you told me how many saves I've used. Going to Fiber Wire Town right now. Oh, or maybe you're going to face me. Don't scream. I don't know how awkward this is. Okay. Well, this is why we saved beforehand. Okay, what the fuck is up with the music? Really? That's his- that- they gave him pooping music? Let's just watch this play out. Okay, I guess that was just me trying to kill him music. Let's just really watch this. They had someone mocap this. Yeah, maybe the laxative's enough to do it. What if this never ends? That's my favorite part, when he does that part. No, they don't have money in Russia. Okay, I know. You didn't even pull your pants down. Okay, I don't think this is gonna end anytime soon. Are you done? Oh god. My cover's been fucking blown. Fabian fucks. Right now. Okay. That was wrong. Now I will become Fabian Fox. I think that'd be more suspicious than anything else, but whatever.
Наконец-то.
Commander Bjarkov is ready to meet you on the ship.
Follow me, Mr. Fox.
I didn't need to translate. He was talking English
Thank
the whole
you,
time.
Soldier.
That didn't sound anything like a Russian. Yo, wait, let me just grab a sniper rifle. Sup, to the kitchen.
Come along, Mr. Fuchs. Commander Bjarkov.
Oh, I'm sorry! I can't have a sniper rifle! Huh? I'm going to meet Mr. Jerkoff! And I'm not making up names. That's the guy's name. I gotta shoot this guy again, but I'm happy with it, because I shot him twice and I wanna shoot him once. Okay, good. Alright, let's just do this without the sniper rifle. There's probably a way to do it with the sniper rifle, but I'd rather do it this way. Because this way seems cooler.
Наконец.
Okay. Let's walk together, sir. Don't know why I can't take my friggin' sniper rifle.
I'm looking for Yurishka.
Okay, we don't have time for that. I'm looking for Yurishka. Hello? I'm looking for Yurishka. How you doing? Someone's eventually gonna go pee, and I'm gonna be boned. Does that mean I'm not a silent assassin? How? What? The guy got up. The guy I syringed got up. Is that okay? Can I still be silently assassin? No, it wasn't him. They said you were now looking for a suspicious soldier. Because the dude I syringed woke up. Or something. Oh, Bregs, the first thing I do when I kill someone is I think about how I can take their clothes off. That's step one for me, personally. Are we gonna ride this together? Nice. Choo-choo. I'm very sleepy.
Allow me to rest. Sometimes I just do this. That's what I do sometimes. He's just looking at me. Oh, I still got more laxative. Shouldn't really be interrupting this. Just checking him out. I don't know! This seems like a... Like an unnecessary train. I took out my binoculars and I'm just looking at him. Motherfuckers! His name was Fabian Fox. That was the name of him. Well, if I don't get Silent Assassin, I'm gonna be real mad. Hey, Drelfant. Oh, I got it. Drelfant. Like an elephant. Wow, that car's not going anywhere with all the snow around it. Oh, we're going. Where are we going? Yes? Am I still following you, or am I just going at this point? Look, can we go? What are we doing? What's your angle? Alright, if you don't come this time, I'm gonna leave without you. Come on! No. 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 Okay. Is it cool that I just leave him? Zoom out! Oh god. Alright. Alright. Perhaps this should be one of my saves. The Jarkov bomb. Oh, you gotta take a picture, then post it onto the Reddit. Is that my exit? Hello? I'm Fabian Fox. Does that mean go away?
Наконец-то. Go right in, Mr. Fox. Commander is expecting you.
Why is his name Mr. Fox?
Thanks, soldier.
Second door on the right.
Oh, okay. Go wherever the hell I damn well please. That phone. That phone is the key. The door is locked. That's the target! Hey guys, just me, Fabian Fox.
Standard procedure, sir. Stand
still. Ah, come on!
I understand.
I have so many weapons on me! Fuck. How would I have known that that was gonna happen? How would I have known that was gonna happen? How would I have known that? Game? How? Oh, is one of the ways, like, you can get on this boat and snipe them? Oh, look at all the items over here. It's like a whole world.
Наконец.
I know, наконец. It is I, Fabian Fox. Alright, I'll drop my fucking guns. Is fiber wire okay? Is laxative okay? Where's the line? Found like four different guns on me. Alright. Certainly night vision. Goggles are okay. I need to take these off immediately.
Standard procedure, sir.
And know about those guards.
I understand.
Don't find any weapons on me, please. How would I go back for my guns? How?
Where am I going? What is that texture? Where am I? Oh, that's the door. Is this the dude? That gun on the table. Ew, he went for my butt. He went for my butt in that first hug. Okay.
So good to meet you at last, Fabian. I prefer doing business face to face. We shall have some vodka.
Okay.
None for me, thanks.
No? Hmm. Very well,
Fabian. That's so suspicious.
Very well.
Save. Okay, this is about to get suspicious. We're about to get suspicious right now. I took out the wrong friggin' item. Kill him! No, murder him faster! Okay, well, damn it, that wasn't very good, but whatever. Got the point across. Take his clothes off, take his clothes off, take his clothes off. So what's the next objective? Oh, get over yourself! Yeah, normally you get 7, which is more than what you get on the other level. Can I hide him in that chest? You better fit in this damn chest. The door doesn't even friggin' open. I don't know how they caught me last time. No, you always immediately kill. Don't wait, ever. Never wait. Just kill immediately. And hope no one goes down the stairs over here. Ever. Hope they never go down these stairs. Okay, so now I have a master key, for what that's worth. If I don't get Silent Assassin because that dude alerted people, then he needs to shut his mouth. Then I don't know how to do missions anymore. All right. Yeah, it's all cyclical. I want all my guns back. They're my guns, and I want them now. So what am I doing here? The meeting's over. It went well. Thanks for asking. I'm Fabian Fox. So I'm guessing the bomb is over here? Assassinate...
Hello, 47. Diana here.
Destroy dirty bomb.
There's an extraordinary coincidence taking place in Siberia.
This sub or the other sub? What sub? I don't have explosives. I have a master key. Don't take that out yet. I want to blow the sub. This is first person mode. It's pretty cool. We gotta destroy their dirty bomb production capabilities. Yeah, there's probably something in like a building over here or some shit. I wanna save, but like... I'm sorry. Okay. I don't have any saves I have left. Let's create a new one. That guy was not having me. Yeah, I imagine I need to go in that sub for something. And then maybe this building. Let's go in the sub. Is that my escape plane? Somehow I doubt it. Or maybe that's a sub. No, I don't know what that is. Oh, we're on 720p all day. I don't know how to quit 720p. Can I go in the water? I'm sorry. How we doing? What the hell was that about? Fred Fox. Do I have to go back and get my guard outfit? Oh, what's in here? Come on, be some old clothes. We did that once and only once. Never again. What purpose does this room serve? There's nothing you can pick up. I don't know what I'm doing in here. I'm getting in. I don't care what these guys say. Nope, I'm going in. Fuck you. I don't care. I'm faster than you. It's not suspicious if I just never stop running. Nope, it's not suspicious if I don't stop running. You can't stop me if you can't catch me. There's nothing in here. It's so low, the 720p, isn't it? I gotta go back and get that dude's clothes. That sucks the most. What was this save? Where was I at this? Ah, oh, fuck, I'm back here. Yeah, they probably saw that. I just wanted to kill him again. Yeah, but I had no means of making him take his clothes off. You guys don't know what's going on, do you? You guys are out of your element. I'm silent assassin over here. Think I can just kill people whenever I want? Freaking silent assassin. Okay? I kill only those who need to die. And sometimes I get alerted, and I hope that doesn't affect the silent assassin rating. Because if it does, I'm going to be so angry. And I'm not riding that damn cart again. Wait, didn't there used to be a thing there? Don't get suspicious. Just keep walking. Oh, is it here? I'm going to get my pants back, man. Damn it. I'm going to get my soldier clothes. Are you serious? Damn it. Well, you better be serious. I'm going to try walking. Even though I was told I can run all day in this game by someone. I don't remember his name, conveniently. All right, Briggs, I'm just going to walk in. Hey, Eifried. I'm just going to try to walk in. Whoa, it's wacky. I'm going to do it again. Nah, I didn't do it as well. Oh, now I can't get back up at all. Alright, look. This isn't working. Hey, Drellifit, again. I think he's suspicious about me. But I think he stopped caring. Hi. Beware of nuclear radiation. Oh, shit. What? Eifried, I don't know when we're gonna do it. I don't know. I'm really worried about nuclear radiation right now. I don't know what's going... This mission is over my head. I don't have any more anesthetic, or whatever the hell you call it in this game. Wait, I could have just come down over here. Is that what this is showing me? Oh, wait, what's over here? What is that? Yeah, what is it? Are you just showing me if this was how I could have gone on? What is this? don't know what's going on right now. Alright, I'll try to be careful of the radiation. I guess. Don't take your guns out. Nothing casts a shadow except for me. I am a shadow. I am the silent assassin. Come on. Don't. Oh god, this guy's still. Are you kidding me? Get over yourself. Your job is stupid. Oh god. I'm being hurt by radiation, everyone. I'm dying slowly. I need all the bombs. Get out of there. Silent assassin. Silent assassin. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. Silent assassin. Okay. So that radiation hurts you fast, is what I just learned. Like, if you're getting radiated, it's like fucking stings. It's like getting bitten by a bee. Ouch. Okay, now I go into that building, I suppose. Evil Tim, is that the movie with Alec Baldwin? Or was that The Phantom? I get them confused. I don't want to go back down, Jagged! Did I not get the detonator? I didn't get the detonator. Everyone says something. I just got 3 bombs. I didn't get the remote. My butt. What is the objective?
Hello, 47. Diana here. There's an extraordinary coincidence taking place in Siberia.
Isn't that the facility over there? Is that not the facility? Or is the facility here, where they were clearly working on the bombs? I am also the bomb. No, John. You are the demons. Jesus Christ. Shut up! No one knows what you're saying. Okay, why'd I come back in here? Everyone's being ridiculous but me. Everyone's being ridiculous but me. Okay, what do you want me to do? Huh? Tell me to come back here. Clearly I was doing the right thing. Don't know what you guys are talking about. I don't know what you guys are talking about.
Hello, 47, Diana here.
Okay, yeah, it is a sub, isn't it?
There's an extraordinary coincidence taking place in Siberia.
Oh, that's why those icons were there. Oh. Fair enough. Shut up. You guys all need to shut up. I thought I had to blow up the building. So what do I do with the building? And where's the detonator? This level is ridiculous. It's not as hard as the other level, though. First of 3 bombs has been placed on submarine. Second of 3 bombs has been placed on the submarine. I thought they were just pointing out interesting parts of the ship. Okay. Suck it! Sup! You guys are idiots. Fucking done. See ya, submarine. Oh god. Ah, what's up? Submarine's over with. I didn't kill myself. I'm fine. I lived through that blast. Damn it.
away. Who would be that stupid? Like, they plant the last bomb, and then, like, without moving, they just blow it up. I'm just going to sleep. I should have hopped in the water. I know it would be cold, but I still should have done it. That would have been sweet. Get out of here. Stop telling me what to do. Fucking Fabian fucks. Look at you idiots over here. Oh, you want to run too, huh? Look at me. I don't even need to move my feet. I just do the tiny shuffle. Do the Fabian foot shuffle. Hey, CM Network. Well, do I blow it up in the... Where does the building come into play? At least let me be in the building when I blow it up. Yeah, they have different objectives, though, E.T. Phone Home. Like, what's the purpose of this place? Alright, we should be safe in here, I think. Oh, God. Oh, well, I don't know who he is. Alright, we saw it. Yeah. Head for the exit point. Well, where's that? Is it back on the plane I started in? Ah! Oh! No! Darn it all! I just want to leave. Damn it, I gotta go all the way around. Up the ladder, over there, through there, into the tunnel, through the tunnel. Ah! I'm not blowing this thing off until I'm, like, at the friggin' plane. I can't believe that. That guy is out of his mind, okay? Out of his mind. Hey, SD Cowboy, welcome back. Oh, I got the moves. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Go. There's no reason to be this slow. Oh, that light. Come on, just don't look at me. Just do the little shuffle. I'm not causing no trouble. I'm just doing the Hitman shuffle. Okay, let's go. Ad, are you out? See ya, Ad, good night. Have fun in Sweden. Tell everyone I said hi. Watch, I get all the way there and I go to blow it up and it's like the remote isn't in range. Can I just blow it up now? God, I should save. I'm gonna save. Watch me not have any saves left. I like how these guys are not alarmed. Am I holding the detonator or am I not holding the detonator? Oh God! Okay. I think we've eluded them. Thank you, Ada. Yes, tell your nation I say hi. See Ada. It's more freestyle. Ooh. If I don't get Solid Assassin because that guy woke up without his clothes on, then I am gonna have a temper tantrum right here on cast. Live on cast. I run way faster than the train. What's over here? Nothing. Choo choo. I'm the train. That better not cost me, game, because that's BS. Come on, Silent Assassin this thing. Come on. Don't be a dingus. If I don't get Silent Assassin because some guy was too close to the explosion, that's impossible. How wouldn't you kill him with the explosion? God, that sound so loud. Come on. Why was that plane so loud? Come on, Silent Assassin.
Oh, fuck you! Why? Look, there's zero aggression! No! I'm just trying to... I'm too busy considering why I failed. Was it because they found that dead body at the end? Was it a combination of the two? Because look, I've had another alert before and it was fine. I think it was the close encounter. Yeah, I like what Redhead's saying. We're gonna skip all cutscenes. Okay, this is slightly a spoiler alert. The Beldingford Manor! Oh! Oh! Ah! Ugh! I forgot I was way back here. I thought I saved much closer. I forgot I was out of saves. Yep, the guard won't be found. Hopefully, the game won't be an ass. Get out of here. Go away. No one wants you. Yeah, hello. Very good. I'm gonna blow it. I'm gonna blow it in the airplane. No, if this doesn't work, we're just gonna not have a silent assassin ranking. And just not be able to sleep later tonight. I'm so pissed. Oh, come on. Climb it. Use your friggin' hands. Are you serious right now, Hitman? What are you, 12? Climb the thing. You are a grown man. Just get up there. Oh, you're an idiot. Got me so mad, Hitman. Oh, that light. Does the light need to blind you like that? Hitman.